The following video contains instructions on the proper aseptic presentation of Aesculap Sterile Container System after sterilization. For additional care and handling instructions, please refer to the instructions for use, which can be accessed at www.aesculapusa.com/ifu. Inspect the physical integrity of the closed container system by making sure the tamper-proof locks are intact and that the external process indicators show evidence of the sterilization process. Next, open the latches, which will break the tamper-proof locks. Remove the lid in one single step, making sure the container bottom is not contaminated. Remove the filter retainer plate by pressing in on the two tabs and lifting. Check the filter for integrity. If the filter is damaged, you should consider the set not sterile. Discard the single-use disposable filter after checking for integrity. Inspect the physical integrity of the closed container system by making sure the tamper-proof locks are intact and that the external process indicators show evidence of the sterilization process. Next, open the latches, which will break the tamper-proof locks. Remove the lid in one single step, making sure the container bottom is not contaminated. Remove the retention plate and inspect the reusable filter for integrity. Please note that the filter does not need to be removed to be inspected. If the filter is damaged, you should consider the set not sterile. Reinstall the reusable filter and reinstall the filter retention plate. The reusable filter is held in place so it does not get lost or discarded during transport back to sterile processing. Remove the sterile contents inside the sterile container system by using the appropriate aseptic technique for the contents. If you have additional questions regarding the reprocessing or care and handling of your Aesculap sterile container system, please contact your Aesculap sales representative or refer to the instructions for use found at www.aesculapusa.com/ifu.